Tibet on prodigy, penetrating and propagating the population of non-complex domination. Those are the words I use to describe Emperor Songtsen Gangpo's rule in 7th century Tibet. Non-complacent domination. Strong observations with long out of the patient. Strategically sown the seeds of a nation's local factionalism. Soldiers. Soldiers with swagger. Soldiers carrying swagger, slaying with sharp swords. Strong shoulders, strapped with sophisticated armor. Slowly but surely, sacking the soul of the city of the capital on a Saturday of the year 763.
Unique culture and religion is why I won't hide my pride. It preserves a part of myself and my identity. For that, I thank my Tibetan brothers and sisters that will forever hold a place in my heart, for they keep me from forgetting where I come from.
Sympathy was thought to be the emotion that held the world together. And so tonight, and I want to express my solidarity and my sympathy to Tibet.
Exile. Thank you.